Bro, you tell me you like my sister? Hey, bro, you're 14!
Come here. You're not being supportive.
Babe, come on!
Hey,
what's
she gonna mess with you? Bro, what are you?
You gotta push me, my knee hurt. Me, my bro, good looking out.
Hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh my God.
Yo, what's up? You know what I'm saying? Listen to Smooth Trey, have a good day. You know what I'm saying? Representing that Trey.
Don't touch me, because you ain't stop after you touched all the animals.
So we got the homegirl here, Brooke.
They back on land.
Yo.
They back on YouTube.
So man, we at the crib right now. And we about to do, we're about to take her to Switzerland. Mm-hmm. Wait, did we agree on this?
It's Sweden.
Sweden, I'm sorry. Okay. So we gonna take her to Sweden because she's 15 and we can't get married here in the United States. But if we go to Sweden, we'd be able to get married out in Sweden and we gonna see how you take it, right? All right, so. Let's get this money, all right? Let's get this money. We out.
Hey, how old is you, DJ?
I am 18.
How old is your girl?
17.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Okay. I said, sir, you always date girls like your age?
You said what?
You always date girls like your age?
I'm actually older than him.
She's older than me.
You won't go right? Go to like 14, 15.
Whoa, what?
No, I'm saying like you would date a 14-year-old if you didn't do it.
What are they? A 14-year-old?
Yeah.
No. That's literally ninth grade, bro.
That's 8th grade.
That's worse.
That's
worse.
8th grade. 8th grade is 13.
I don't know. We're a school young, but you.
You're acting like it's better. I don't understand.
Babe, I'm gonna talk to me. Brick.
You saying Ben?
No, that's because I just got off the phone. I just got off the phone. So. I mean, bro. No, what I'm saying though, y'all know like Switzerland? Like basically you can literally like, oh, Sweden, my fault.
Sweden.
I keep saying Switzerland, Sweden. You can like marry girls as like 12, you feel me?
Yeah.
Like if you older though, like if you like 21, you can marry. That's crazy, man.
Yeah.
Would y'all ever go over there?
What?
Would you ever go to Sweden?
Like if you had a girl.
Would I ever go to Sweden?
Like if you fell in love with a 14-year-old.
Oh, I would never fall in love with a 14-year-old. And why are you smiling like that?
I'm asking you a question though. What is
wrong with you? Because you acting weird.
How?
Because
it's a question.
Would I mess with a 14-year-old? No, I'm 18 years old.
Listen what I'm telling you, bro.
You're saying fell in love with somebody.
That's what I'm saying. You can't. You don't fall in love with an age when
you fall in love with a person.
That's jail.
And so,
sorry.
Sometimes I wish I could go back into high school. And, like, that'd be fire, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Bro.
What? That's some weird stuff. But
if you had a girl that you would date.
If I no, listen to what I'm saying, bro. You just keep on talking, bro. All right.
So you're telling me you want to go to Switzerland or Sweden or whatever it's called, right? You want to enroll back in high. How old are you?
I'm 22.
So you're 27. Going back to
I'm 22.
32.
Yes, science.
With 14-year-olds and you want to marry a 14-year-old.
Is that what I said, big head?
Sounds like it.
That's not
that
what
ain't
I said.
Because
I don't know, but why is your head that big and you not listening?
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Listen what I'm telling you. I said if I had a 14-year-old girl that I liked.
Why would you put yourself, why would you like a 14? All I heard was R. Kelly. That's what
I said. You said 14, it don't matter.
Why are you saying yes to this?
How do you not know they get puberty yet? You don't know that. Now you're just a doctor.
Some girls nowadays, they going through puberty at 10 years old.
Yeah, fifth grade.
Oh, that gives you the right to go mess with
you. He's crazy, man.
Hey.
15 or 14
is not living. I just said, this is what you know.
He's just making it make sense. That's what cool. You need to be doing to make sense.
You're going to
be the new home.
Okay,
you need to understand it.
Go ahead, go to Sweden. Go ahead. Go ahead, do that. I understand.
See, I don't think me and him gonna get along no more after this, bro.
I mean, go ahead.
Because
I'm already mad. Why are you mad?
Bro, you're getting mad.
I'm not mad. I'm just disagreeing with you. I just feel like that's not cool. But go ahead. Go do your thing, bro.
But she got red hair.
Jean jacket.
Bro, you telling me you like my sister?
I never said your sister.
I know you're not saying that because we have the scrap.
We have the scrap because I like your sister.
Yeah,
but we're going to have to run this fade then, I mean, because I like your sister.
You like my sister?
I'm saying, bro, like, you don't, hold on, wait a minute. Because you don't know what you're talking about right now. I'm about to explain it to him. Bro, I've been knew her before I knew you.
What?
I knew her before I knew you. She didn't work
on the internet, duh.
Yeah, but I've been talking to her. Yeah.
Why are you talking to a 15-year-old girl?
Because.
Through what?
What you mean?
Through what?
Through what?
Skype. Skype? She don't even got a Skype.
No, yeah. He's like FaceTime, baby.
FaceTime.
Yeah.
So you got grown man niggas number.
She's been talking through Skype. It was Skype at first when she was 12.
She ain't got no doors up there. I never heard a voice.
Bro, what do you mean you never seen when she was 12? She was 12.
Nah, bro, she was about 11 to 10. You was probably like 15, 16.
I was like, no.
Because I think you was going into like the 10th, 11th grade.
And she was going to the
6th. So you were talking to my sister?
She was going to the 6th grade.
Bro, why? I just told you I didn't fall in love with a 15-year-old. I fell in love with her.
Bro, shut up. You sound rapey, dog.
How do I sound rapey?
You sound like a child.
Everybody shut up.
Bro, shut up, bro. You doing the most. Sit your ass
down. You're doing the most.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Listen, all I'm just saying.
Yo, what you mean? What you mean? What you mean?
Just sit down, bro.
Yo, don't touch her like that, bro. Come on.
to play with you, bro.
Come on, bro. It's a prank, bro.
Come on, Luda.
Bro, I thought our dog was gonna bite
it.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Why you gotta go through all that, bro?
Bro, that's my sister.
Why you gotta push me? My knee hurt.
Cause that's my family.
It's my knee, my bro. Good looking out. Babe,
bro,
now
me,
I'm playing.
Hey.
The homie, bro. Good looking out. We appreciate you, man. Appreciate you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Say we got you.
Are you mad?
Say we got you.
You gotta
say we got you.
You got me,
bro. Okay. Okay, say our monitor came through and pranked me. Say it. Okay, then. There we go.
This nigga just messed my name up.
Come on, man. Nah, man. You ain't trying to date his sister. You don't want to see if you ain't trying to date his sister.
No.
He's sensitive about his sister.
Uh-oh.
Right?
What? Hey, we gonna do that.
Saying you're sensitive about your sister.
My sister?
Yeah, you're sensitive about her.
Not sensitive, but that's my family.
Oh.
Hey, bro. Don't you got a girlfriend?
Hey, excuse me. Yeah, no, I don't have a girlfriend. She's my friend.
Oh.
But yeah, I definitely.
Whatever.
Okay.
He definitely sleep with her.
No, I don't. No, I don't. I talk to her. She's my best friend.
Like we said, my man Trey, we back again with it. Y'all know what time it is.
On YouTube.
I like it.
They back on YouTube.
I like it. Hey, make sure y'all go subscribe to everybody right here. The link is in the description below. It's turned up, like, comment, subscribe. Comment something else we can do on him.
I got something else we can do on him tomorrow. But he got sensitive today, so we're gonna let him be
he
right
now.
He
got sensitive today, bro. Yeah. I'm like, bro.
What did you want?
He was trying to fight you, bro.
I know he did.
Sir, he was trying to fight you, sir.
Nah, man, so it's gonna be lit. We're gonna turn up. Love y'all. I like it.
Subscribe to Brooklyn's channel. Subscribe to the Shay channel. Subscribe to my new channel. Subscribe to Armando's channel. Subscribe to her channel.
What's your channel name?
Yo, you gonna be fired for the prank?
Come on, guys. I'm tired of doing this shit. I'm tired of the outro. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget, represent natural.